Thank you so much for that. Well, in Mississippi, 29 courthouses are expected to reopen this morning after being shut down due to bomb threats. Homeland Security and the FBI are investigating the threats to county courthouses across the state, and authorities say they have a few phone numbers that they are running down right now and tracking. The Homeland Security Office says no bombs were found, and the threats are similar to those that received last month in Nebraska, Oregon, Tennessee, and in Washington. If you know anything about these threats, call the FBI in Jackson, Mississippi. That number for you is 601-948-5000.